next skaters to skate across the famous pictograms at center ice, one for speed skating and one for figure skating, are Jennifer Goolsbee and Hendrik Schomburger from Oberstdorf, Germany. Jennifer was born and raised in the U.S. In fact, she was third at the 1988 U.S. Championships, where she met Hendrik at a dance seminar. They agreed to team up and agreed to represent Germany.
Allowed to separate, but for no more than 5 seconds.
I think that was pushing it a bit. Goolsbee and Hendrik Schomburger, they had a lot of speed.
Nice flow, and the objective is to cover the ice, and they certainly did that. It was very smooth, very relaxed.
If you think about how dancers must use all the turns of figure skating, and there are six of them, six basic turns, when you do them at tremendous speed, that increases the difficulty factor.
Well, intricate footwork is required. It really is the key to this dance.
Great attitude. They're a striking pair on the ice, very tall. Jennifer's 5'6", Hendrik 6'0".
For karakterene, først komposisjon, 5,3, 5,1, 5,2, 5,1, 4,9, 5,0, 5,1, 5,1, og 4,9.
Ninth after the first two compulsory dances.
Just one place ahead of Victor and Shaylin from Canada.
And they are staying there. At this point, they are sixth ahead of Shaylin and Victor, who are seventh. The leaders, Yusova and Zhulin of Russia. The ranking of the judges shows some differing opinions.